Hey guys, so I'm just doing an update. I'm not having a weigh-in until June 21st, but because my weight has been fluctuating so much, Greg suggested that I go back over what I've been doing and see if anything has changed. And so I did, and I was going to tell you guys a few things that I've noticed that I've been doing differently. One thing is I switched my salad dressing. I eat a big salad every day, and I switched my salad dressing from a non-fat salad dressing to a light salad dressing, which doesn't seem like it makes much of a difference, but the light salad dressing has 7 grams of fat, so I'm sure that has something to do with it. Plus, ever since when I first started, I used to do 45 minutes to an hour workout 4 times a week. And ever since I started doing Couch to 5K, I've only been doing 20 to 30 minutes 3 times a week. And I'm sure that makes a difference too. I've also noticed that when I go out to eat, I haven't been making as healthy of choices when I eat out. So those are things that I need to change. And when this challenge is over, I'm going to start myself a new challenge because I'm coming up 1 year on YouTube. So I'll keep you guys posted, and I'll check in with you guys next week. Bye.